Hello. I'd like to read you a poem by Theodore Roethke, the American poet who lived from 1908 to 1963. The poem is called The Dream. I met her as a blossom on a stem before she ever breathed, and in that dream the mind remembers from a deeper sleep. I learned from I, cold lip from sensual lip. My dream divided on a point of fire, light hardened on the water where we were. A bird sang low, the moonlight sifted in, the water rippled, and she rippled on. She came toward me in the flowing air, a shape of change encircled by its fire. I watched her there, between me and the moon. The bushes and the stones danced on and on. I touched her shadow when the light delayed. I turned my face away, and yet she stayed. A bird sang from the center of a tree. She loved the wind because the wind loved me. Love is not love until love's vulnerable. She slowed to sigh in that long interval. A small bird flew in circles where we stood. The deer came down out of the dappled wood. All who remember doubt, who calls that strange? I tossed a stone and listened to its plunge. She knew the grammar of least motion. She lent me one virtue, and I live thereby. She held her body steady in the wind. Our shadows met and slowly swung around. She turned the field into a glittering sea. I played in flame and water like a boy, and I swayed out beyond the white sea foam. Like a wet log, I sang within a flame. In that last while, eternity's confine, I came to love, I came into my own.